Whenever the subject got out of the truck and ran back towards 23 North, he took several things out of the truck, one being a computer, which he took and threw it over the hill. He also took an envelope that contained a white powdery substance that will be forwarded to the Kentucky State Police Crime Lab for analysis to determine what the substance was. Cocaine, meth, you know, I'm sure that it was something due to some of his actions, that he was obviously impaired. So he will also receive citations for that as well.